name's Rick. Booze. Did you know that I came to rock with the Intercontinental Champion? Say it with me. Shinsuke Nakamura. Yeah! That note hasn't been hit in this city in decades. Stop looking at the paper, Cole. Greatness has arrived to the future crypt. Sorry, handsome dudes.
Nakamura and Boogs have had all kinds of issues with Los Lotharios ever since the Trick or Street fight back in Halloween Eve.
Boogs is shredded, per usual. The man could bench 800 pounds with him. A bench triple ply shirt, and he shreds for Shinsuke.
Yeah, he bored us with that video all afternoon. You might want to sit down, Pat, so we can enjoy this tag team match between Los Lotharios and Boogs and Nakamura. And this is Humberto starting things off against Rick Boogs. Boogs, the powerhouse, of course, of the team. Humberto showing us a couple of weeks ago he can play guitar as well, Pat.
Yeah, terrible.
Oh! And Boogs is fired up here tonight.
What was that there? A little roar from Boogs.
And Angel going to pay for it. Put in the hard way by Boogs. Boogs is so impressive.
A little off balance.
Pressing Angel, able to regain his balance, and look at the power.
Are you not entertained?
And Humberto from behind looking to take advantage on Boogs.
Is Boogs a big gorilla or not? I mean, the strength is insane.
But Humberto from behind ambushing Boogs, and I believe he raked his eyes. And now, Humberto, look at Boogs go. Humberto going to go for the ride. And Boogs can't see. And now able to make the tag to Nakamura, the Intercontinental Champion. Nakamura cover now on Humberto. Is it enough? It is.
Just like that.
Here are your winners, the team up. Rick Boogs and the Intercontinental Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Well, it is time to celebrate after Nakamura.
Kinshasa!
Took out Humberto.
Rick Boogs, the big, strong, guitar-playing gorilla, gets a win alongside the King of Strong Style.
Intercontinental Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura.